So my husband and I attended a event today that we were invited to attend and paid $100 for a vendor booth. At one point, I had to get in my car and drive out of the park where the booth was at to drop my son off at home and pick up my service dog so that I'd be okay during the day. Today was a bad POTS day. If some of you don't know what that means is that my highest heart rate today has been 139 walking across a room. That wasn't through exercising, that was walking across a room. And my lowest heart rate today has been 54. So, yeah, it's a bad POTS day. So, anyways, I picked up my service dog and I headed back to the park. The park that we paid to be at with a vendor booth. My husband was there alone, finishing setting up. So I get to the park and they've closed off the roads. So I pull up and they start immediately saying, "You can't come through here. You can't come through here." And I told them, I said, "Well, look, we've got a booth inside there that I'm just getting back over there, trying to get back over there. I'm disabled." And he got rude. "Vendor booth, vendor parking is over there. Vendor parking is over there." So I told him, I said, "Hey, look, I was already parked in the park. I had to leave to go pick up my service dog. I cannot park in vendor parking. I am having a heart issue, and there's no way I'll make it from vendor parking over to my booth. So I need to be let in, please." And I told him, I said, the parking spot I had was over against the playground area. I'm not gonna bother anybody. I'm gonna go straight there, and nobody will be bothered by that. He wouldn't budge. So I drove away and I called my husband and I said, "Hey, look, I'm having an access issue." And he said, "Oh, okay, no problem. I'll walk over and talk to this guy." This guy was yelling at my husband. And my husband was explaining to him, "Oh, hey, she's got a heart issue. This is not good. You need to let her in." He still wouldn't budge. So my husband and I found a parking spot as close to the park as we could. And I huffed and puffed my way over to our booth area using my service dog to help me. It wasn't that far away from where we found a spot. But by the time I got there, I was in bad shape. Someone asked me if I was okay, and the answer was no. My heart rate was up to 135 at that point. So I plopped down in the chair, and my service dog kept alerting to me. And guess what, guys? That's not okay. We need to spread the word and tell people that vendor or not, closed road or not, some accommodations need to be made for people who have disabilities. We're not asking the world here. We're asking for accommodations. So there's my access issue story for today.